welcome to Channel 48. Hope you're doing fine on this beautiful evening. I'm here with my Samsung Galaxy S9 and I managed to install Android 12 to it, and I love to show it to you. We're gonna take a look at the system, and in fact I can as well show the install in some other video. Okay, if you want to know how I did it, you must leave this video a thumbs up, because at about 100 likes, if this video gets 100 likes really fast, then I will reveal how I installed Android 12 onto this device. And of course, I will then as well give you all the tools so you can as well do it. I must let you know that this is the Samsung Galaxy S9 Duos. It's a very, very nice phone. I showed you how to upgrade it from stock to Android 11. But today I'm gonna show you Android 12 Developers Edition on it. So let me put you on the tripod and welcome again to Channel 48. My name is Puk and thank you for tuning in. Welcome back. This is again world's first video showing Android 12 on the Samsung Galaxy S9. So let's reboot it and let me show you how it looks. I just received an update from some days ago, so I will install that update. I've been running this some days already. I did not want to make too much noise about it. I'm as well busy with the Samsung Galaxy S8. Where I will as well try to install Android 12 onto, but at this point I just want to test the S9. As you can see, it looks really, really beautiful. Very, very nice phone. And the coolest is we're running Android 12 here. You can see Android system, blah blah. There's an eternal, yeah, it's not 100%, I must tell you. It's not 100% yet, but that will come. You know, this is in fact the first, the first builds. It's been seen as a Pixel 5 phone. You see that? Android version is S. And here you can see it again. March security patch, Android S. You see that Google Play system? What is it saying? Oh, this is also small. I can nearly read it. But Android 12 can be installed on your beloved Samsung Galaxy S9. So don't throw it away yet, or don't sell it for 50 euros, because then probably you will be a thief in your own house. So the only thing that I should do now, not everything works yet, peeps, but of course we have the Google Play Store and you can go ahead and log in. We have of course Google Speech. There's no browser or so yet in here. So here you can see that it's, oops, I'm getting a little problem there. It's the developer's preview. This is preview 2. Okay, so but I have a little some little bugs still, but hey, we cannot expect a fully working system yet. I have brightness to work, you see that? So brightness works. Sound, I think we have sound. I'm not even sure if we have sound. Let's see if we have sound. Yes, we have sound. I can hear these clicks. So so what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna see if MTP works. I'm not sure if it works. Okay, so probably I will have to do something from out the recovery. So yeah, it's totally not perfect yet, peeps. I see that MTP connection is established, but not sure if it will actually really work. Okay, so as you can see, the MTP is not working too good yet. There are still some improvements that I must bring to this system to make it work even better. Okay, But for now, as you can see, Android 12 is running and up on the Samsung Galaxy S9, and soon as well probably on the S8, but I'm not sure about that, okay? So don't keep me to that. I will try my best to get Android 12 as well on the Samsung Galaxy S8. There are some problems yet. This is an AB GSI that I flashed, and you know how to do that, etc., on an A device, A only device. I'm as well gonna teach you. So yeah, if you see this video and you have this phone, or maybe the S8, and you want to learn how to as well install Android 12 onto it, then as I said, leave this video a thumbs up. You know, because this is world's first and only video showing Android S developers preview 2 running on the S9 and probably soon as well the S8. And as you can see, most functions, they work fine. It feels very, very smooth, even though it's not really perfect yet. Bluetooth should be working. Yeah, flashlight works, battery saver does not work yet. So this is a very early build. You should not effect install this as your daily device, okay? You can only do this if you're just as fortunate as me with all these phones, you know, and you have this as an extra phone, then you can try this, okay? It's been seen as the Pixel 5. You see that? So it's not saying Samsung S9 anymore. It's now a Pixel 5. So that's how to get a Pixel 5 from your S9. Or maybe even your Redmi 7A is as well running Android 12. And the Mido that I fixed is as well running Android 12. And of course the Redmi Note 7 as well running Android 12. So now I have 4 devices, and soon after this video I'm gonna continue with the build for the S8. The S8 is giving some more problems than the S9, I must say, but with the Erfan tool, you can build your own GSI, and that's really, really cool. So I'm busy now with getting the right sources to the right devices, in this case the S8 and the S9. Not sure yet how that will go, so again, don't keep me to it. You know that I'm not a developer, I'm a reviewer and a tester, and a very smart noob, you know. So that's how I get these kinds of things still running and going, okay? But once again, this is not a perfect system, okay? This is pure for testing. So if you want to know how I install this, as I said, at 100 likes I will show it, and I will teach you and give you all the tools to as well do this, okay? Big credits goes to brother Erfan in the first place, as well credits to who should I credit more, Orange Fox, of course, Recovery, and all the extra tools, in fact, that I got come from several developers. So at this point we can say that the S9 is including the bugs and the little errors that we get, fully, well, in fact, compatible with Android 12 in a way. As you can see, we used 11 gigabytes of our 64 gigabyte storage. We have 18% in use, so we have a whole lot of space to install applications. You know that this is a very good phone, just like the S8, a very nice phone. And it running now Android 12, even though it's not perfect yet, it's not done yet, guys, is to me a big honor to show this to you, and especially as the first in the world, the first here on YouTube. You know, if you see it on some other channel, it's because they saw it on here, peeps. Really, this is not available, and nobody did it yet. But yeah, as you can see, I did it, and it's running. It's looking very good. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you like these testings that I do. And if you have this phone or maybe another device that is as well treble supported, then you can go ahead and as well do this. Here you can see PHH treble settings, Samsung features, enable hardware, hand wave gesture, enable out of the pocket gesture. I don't know what it is, out of the pocket gesture. I don't know what that is. So let me not select it. Up here you see several options: backlight, screen slider. Here we have other options. Enable glove mode. You see Samsung features are built into this ROM. It's amazing. It's amazing. So I'm gonna leave you with your thoughts out there. And I hope you like this video, and that you will try this out if you have the S9. So everything that you do is your own responsibility. If you break it, we'll try to fix it again. Most of the times it's easy to fix these devices again, you know, if they are break. Yeah, there's not so much that can go wrong with them, but sometimes, you know, you don't know, something could, you know, could maybe blow up or so, but I don't think so. It's not getting hot at all. Temperature of the phone feels good. That is it, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not gonna make this video any second longer. Android 12 for the Samsung Galaxy S9 is a fact. Well, that is it. Android 12 is a fact. It's installed. It's not 100% yet, but hey, it's in very early stage already, running on my phone, and I'm very proud to show you Android 12 on my Samsung Galaxy S9, world's first. So don't forget that. Show some love and leave this video a thumbs up, okay? Leave a nice little comment, and then if I'm satisfied with whatever you will give to me, I will then step by step make a review how you can as well install Android 12 on your Samsung Galaxy S9. Thanks again, Ervan, and thank you everybody for watching this video.